A landmark exhibition opens at the imposing Capital Museum in Beijing, the culmination of an extraordinary cross-cultural partnership between Chinese-Australian artist Chou Chaoping and the late Aboriginal artist Johnny Bulun Bulun, forged over 20 years in remote Arnhem Land. The extraordinary story of Chaoping's journey to Australia and his close friendships with the Aboriginal people is illustrated with beautiful artworks, fascinating archival video, and intimate scenes of life in remote Aboriginal outstations. The ethics and politics of cross-cultural collaboration in art is a central theme of Ochre and Ink. Ochre and Ink.